Drunks, vomiting, people feeling clammy. 911 calls taking priority over stabbings and even high-profile shootings.
I'm afraid for anyone that needs help in the 911 system.
The investigative unit digs through 15 months of calls and uncovers a broken system within the Bay Area. Tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area News, we investigate.